Well, I'm very excited to work on these molars, and I have them all the frames cleaned down, and I'm gonna be applying one of my favorite products to use, which is Rubio Monocoat. So this oil is imported from Belgium, plant-based oil that's known for being the only true zero VOC oil on the market. It provides protection for wood by forming a molecular bond with the topmost fibers of the wood, and this results in basically a very durable, water-resistant finish, all while keeping that really, really natural look and feel of the wood. So what I wanted to do with this set in particular is keep it very, very natural, both in the look and in the materials, so that's why I went with this specific product. I'm leaving any minor, imperfections, stuff like that, and then also gonna be doing the Danish cording on these to really finish off that very natural look.